AnCap Gamer, and back with more Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office, trying to figure out what they are up to.
Doesn't matter.
Then you get on the sidewalk.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does. If you're not being a patriot, get on the sidewalk.
Are you the owner of the business? The
gentleman, this is private property. I asked him if I could have you escort out. If you're not buying anything, go in there and buy something. You're more than glad. If not, get on the sidewalk.
If the
get on the sidewalk.
If the owner will tell me to, I will. Okay. That's how property rights work.
It's impossible. I am the law.
If he does, yes. Okay, thank you.
What did he say to your son? He said I was lying.
No, because that's how property rights work, is that it's the owner that has to tell me, or the...
But I'm going to ask you to have it.
We killed it. Another one. The pigs do.
There's
whether
no.
There's a crosswalk or not. If there's an intersection, you can cross legally.
There's no law for jaywalking. I've actually looked. It doesn't exist.
In New Mexico, it doesn't exist?
I've looked.
Okay. And if y'all want to get his information, and try to get him in contact with a lawyer. BCSO, the Bernalillo County Sheriff, here in Albuquerque, New Mexico, this is just great. I don't know how good I got the shot because I was running across the street the same way he was when he got protected and served, actually. I was running across the street when this happened. I don't have a gimbal to stabilize the camera, so I don't know at what point I got to stay the shot.
The old guy tried to come after me when I was standing over there.
Yeah.
I told him, dude, that's not how property rights work. Hey, get the owner. And that's when the store manager came out. He said, hey, got the property. Okay.
Now they're being ultra violent to this guy. Jesus. BCSO is on a freaking warpath tonight, just scuffing up harmless people. I don't know, but all I know is that he was walking across the street and they threw cuffs on him. It is. Based on what we saw, we just saw that someone walked across the street. So they literally had no reason to put him in cuffs. The fucking BCSO was on a fucking warpath tonight, fucking gathering up innocent people. Should not exist in the first place. And it's because of that. Innocent soul that got put in cuffs for no reason. Sad.